Kasi ngayon ko lang nahawakan yung phone kasi mostly nag-charge lang siya. Hindi ko muna siya pinakailaman kasi kahapon almost madi-drain na siya. So yeah, well, kami masyadong gagawin today. So for sure, this is on the shorter side ng vlog. So 2 days na lang. Actually, bukas na nga eh. Pero syempre, 25 na rin isa-celebrate. Bale, bukas yung Christmas Eve. Medyo busy. Aalis kami dapat ngayon. Kaso, na-postpone. Since busy si Mama, hindi siya ako makakasama. So, we decided na after Christmas na lang kami lumabas as family. So, yun. That's my update for now. And I'll see you later. Gabi na naman. And tomorrow is the last day of this Vlogmas. So, I'm so happy na we're almost done. Wala akong naramdaman na kahit anong pressure this year's Vlogmas kasi previous Vlogmas sobrang nag-struggle ako sa internet connection, sa date ng pag-upload, thumbnail, lahat, and content especially. But now, sobrang thankful ako na 2019 is almost over, and I'm so thankful na this year is so blessed. So, ayun lang. I will see you tomorrow for the last Vlogmas of 2019. Bye!